throughout history, God, by the gift of the Holy Spirit, has empowered his people to serve him. As a sign of that gift, the priests and kings of Israel were anointed with oil, and our Lord Jesus himself was anointed with the Holy Spirit at his baptism as the Christ, God's own Messiah. At baptisms, Christians are likewise anointed by that same Spirit to empower them for God's service.
Self-preservation, to love.